borrow your laptop for a minute?
Sure.
It's this.
Oh, God. Well, no.
Do you suffer from OMGIGP? Or, oh my God, I'm gonna puke? If you share a computer with this guy, you might. Tell him to download Internet Explorer 8.
Really?
And start using in-private browsing so he doesn't leave anything in the history. And you will never be surprised by Harry.com again.